tragic BBC presenter Vicki Archer walked out of her drive time radio show hours before her usual finish time, it has been reported. On the same day, the 41-year-old mum was found dead at home. Vicki co-hosted her 3 to 7pm BBC Radio Shropshire programme as usual on Monday but went off the air just before 5pm, according to The Sun. Her cause of death is not yet known. News of her sudden death came after Vicki had tweeted to say her children were going on holiday for 5 days. "Help please, children are away for 5 days on holiday," she'd written. Hash homeolo suggestions. Free every morning and evening, so adventurous, exciting, different, indulgent or just gorgeous. This morning after voiceovers I'm pilaxig. No idea either. Cross between boxing, dance and hip-hop, ha ha. The news of her death was announced by her breakfast presenter colleague Eric Smith just after 3pm on Tuesday. Smith described Vicki as a huge popular colleague and that she brought a wonderful sense of fun to her shows and in the newsroom. Vicki's heartbroken family later released a statement which read, "We are still coming to terms with her tragic loss, so would ask that people respect our privacy and leave us alone to grieve as a family." While her Drive Time co-star Adam Green, who had been fronting the Drive Time show with her for the last 8 years, also paid tribute. Adam tweeted to say he was feeling sad and numb after hearing the news. "Vicki was a lovely human being with a big heart," he said. "She was kind, generous, creative, warm and friendly to all she met. In the 8 years I have worked with her, there wasn't a day when we didn't laugh out loud. My thoughts are with her beautiful children and family." The weekend before her death, Vicki told her Twitter followers how she'd spend a weekend with her Hilda. "Today my 10-year-old has brought me the perfect cup of coffee in bed," she shared on Sunday. "For years I've smiled and thanked her for cold coffee, just milk coffee, coffee with skin, coffee with jam. But today I'm enjoying every sip. Goes perfectly with my chutney on toast." She then joked to a follower, "I've had microwaved croissants for 4 minutes, gherkin sandwich, red currant jelly on dry Weetabix. Let's just say she's creatively trying fusion cooking."